trying to cut onto the circle edge. Finding Kruma, she's screaming along the baseline. Easy passing. But Mostart switching overtime. We really are shutting down the space. And Mostart comes out hunting. She's intercepted the ball. But she breaks free. Sensational lead by Benson. She teams with Garbus, double plays it onto the circle edge. Her opponent receives the ball just inside the circle. She looks for the offload. No, she takes the shot. What a swoosher. It's through. Gala has the pass. She looks for the short ball, but no, she takes the long pass. What a pass. Beautifully put into the space. Swift and Green are working so hard on the outside of the circle. Strong hands over, putting all the pressure back on their opposition. And Green, she comes through. It's a flyer. She's got the intercept. Atino, what an amazing athlete. She's everywhere. She's on the ground, scrapping for the ball. Her aerial ability is incredible. And there she goes again. She's flying through. She's got the intercept.
Welcome to the FISU World Netball Championships. My name is Vicky Wilson, and today we're at the opening ceremony at St. Thomas University here in Miami. The MC tonight is tournament director and my co-commentator, Steve Anderson. Take it away, Steve.
Okay, everybody, welcome. Welcome you all to the opening ceremonies for the FISU 2016 World University Netball Championship. Official proceedings are about to get underway. We have eight nations competing for the World Championship title. They're about to march in. Let's welcome the host nation first from the 2012 World University Netball Championship, South Africa. Give a warm welcome to South Africa.
Thank you.
University Netball Championship. One more welcome. Next up, we're going to have the singing of the United States National Anthem. That will be performed today by Carly Smithson, finalist from American Idol Season 7. Oh, I'm sorry. Not yet. We're welcoming the umpires, sorry, the umpires. We need to welcome them, the INF umpires, coming on into umpire games this week. Round of applause for Carly.
and sing the American anthem. Right, Dad? Excellent. So it gives me great pleasure to welcome you all to the second FISU World University Netball Championship 2016 in Miami, Florida. And what a beautiful venue. St. Thomas University here. There's the St. Thomas folks right here. Welcome and thank you so much for this beautiful facility. We do have a lot of special guests with us today, so I do want to recognize them because they've taken their time out to be here, and for a lot of them, it's their first time that they're going to see and experience netball this week. So that's a major achievement for us here in the United States, because that's what we're about, is spreading the love of netball and getting it played right from the youth all the way up to the age of 7. So that's our goal. I want to recognize the FISU delegates that are here today. Please stand up. They're the host of your championship. FISU, Julian, Luciano. So thank you for being with us today. I'd also like to welcome the Honorable President of the International Netball Federation, Molly Ryan. We also have the Honourable Consul General from Jamaica, Franz Hall. We also have Mr. Garvin Pettier, the Acting Trinidad and Tobago Consul General, somewhere on the house. We also have Meg Williams from the British Consulate of the Americas, Regional Director. We have Councilman Big Gabaro from Miami Gardens. Welcome, Councilman. And I believe you went to St. Thomas University. And by the look of your height, you probably played on this court. A bit of basketball, maybe? Yeah. Excellent. We're also lucky to have from the other side of the world, Vicky Wilson, former captain of Australia, who's up on our broadcast. Vicky's going to be commentating for us during the event. We also have Dr. Jane Greenberg from the President's Council on Fitness, Health and Nutrition, as well as the District Director for Physical Education for Miami-Dade County. So we're blessed to have you here. We also have, of course, our special guest, American Idol finalist Carly Smithson. What a wonderful voice. We also have Josh Morland. Stand up and give a wave, Josh. Josh is an international recording artist who you'll hear from later in the program. We also have Dr. Curry Cunningham, who you'll hear from. The US University Sports Federation, great to be here. And of course, after this event, we're going into a great beach reception, and your guest speaker will be Dr. Shelby Sykes. And Luciano Cabriel, the Vice President of FISU, is also here, and we'll be hearing from him shortly. John Quincy Adams said, "If your actions inspire others to dream more, learn more, do more, and become more, you're a leader." So how very relevant to have those words set at this championship, where FISU's motto is "Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders," and that's what all of you are. So give yourselves a big round of applause for being here. As I said before, it's so incredibly exciting to be holding this event in Miami. And obviously, you know, our vision is to have a safe, competitive, friendly and fair championship for everyone, as well as through the relationships with FISU, the Federation of International Sports University, the United States International University Sports Federation, the International Netball Federation, as well as St. Thomas University, the City of Miami Gardens, as well as all our Netball American members in 33 states across the USA. And many of them are here today helping out. It's pretty exciting to have over 130 athletes, as well as 120 volunteers from 17 nations. So on behalf of the organizing committee, I really do, from the bottom of my heart, express my gratitude to each and every one of you. And I'd really love to get to know a bit about you, your country, while you're here in the US. So just to give you a little bit about netball in the United States, right, we have a population of 300 million people. However, the focus is on scholarships in the United States. So it really is a challenge for us to recruit athletes to netball, which is still a very emerging sport. So that's what our goal is, to how we drive Americans, even just to understand the word netball. Right? They're like, is it volleyball? Is it basketball? And we've had a lot of people come up to us and tell us that, hey, you're missing your backboard. Where's your backboard? It's broken. So, after 30 years of netball being here in the United States, it really is a privilege to have these 12 young ladies over here to be the first ever team of 12 American citizens to represent the United States. So while we're united here, you know, let's have the opportunity to forge friendships, forget about differences, and just concentrate on making the world a better place by uniting through sports. And we can do that at the second FISU World University Netball Championship. So as we begin our championship and the games start tomorrow, let's not forget what winning is about. Winning is not about coming first, although that's a fairly noble goal, but it is about the camaraderie, the selflessness, the dedication and sportsmanship. So with this in mind, let's go out there, give it the best, have fun and enjoy this wonderful facility. Thank you.
Thank you, Sonia. All right, next. I would like to welcome the Vice President of FISU, Luciano Cabral.
Dear Sonia Lama, President of the Honorary Committee, my dear friend, Gary Cunha, the President of USA, International Sports Federation, the honorable guests, dear participants, dear friends. On behalf of the International Sports Federation, your President, Mr. Eric Matiz, it's an honor and a pleasure to welcome you here in the beautiful city of Miami. Austin, the second World University Championships Network. Today, we are celebrating this event at United Sports with the opening ceremony that has been very well prepared by the organizing committee. Please, let me take this opportunity to thank you all members of the organizing committee and the volunteers that already spent many of your hours until now to organize this event in the best possible way. Thank you for a great job, Sonia, and the representative here, all your friends in the organizing committee. Dear athletes, teams, officials, and referees, from now on, the championship is in your hands. Compete with your head and your possible best level. Respect your opponents and make this event affordable. Athletes, for us at the FISU, you are now our staff, but we will be some of our leaders. This is the spirit of the FISU, develop the body, the mind. I wish you good luck and enjoy every minute here in the city of Miami, because I love Miami. Thank you. I'd like to invite my dear friend, Guy Cunningham, to officially declare the event open.
Thank you. diligence, their hard work, and this is the product of all their hard work. Thank you, Sonia. Thank you, volunteers, for being here. I know we're going to have fun. I know we're going to have great competition, and I wish you all the best. Thank you.
All right, so now we're going to welcome the FISU flag, the official FISU flag that will be brought in by the Girl Scouts of Tropical Florida to 347.
Judges and officials, I promise that we should officiate this World Netball Championship with complete impartiality, respecting and abiding by the rules which govern them in the true spirit of sportsmanship.
Now, I'd like to invite one of our other special guests that Sonia introduced to do our closing song. Josh Moreland, international recording artist. He's recorded for the likes of John Legend.
What's going on, everybody? All right, we're gonna turn it up just a little bit. My name is Josh Moreland, and we're gonna rock out just a little bit. The song is called Fire, and I just wanna say I am honored to be in your presence today. Thank you guys for coming out and being amazing. I encourage you to continue moving forward with your dreams. Continue to believe in yourselves, and let's rock this planet. Let's go. Put your hands together, everybody. Come on. Turn it up.
I'm depressing you about. Hey. Yeah, I swear you said it out. Hey. You too sexy.
at 10 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. We'll see you then.
Wow, what an opening ceremony. I've been to quite a few, but that one certainly had all the energy you could ever imagine. So we've got a feast of netball coming up with eight countries represented over the next 5 days. An event like this certainly wouldn't be possible without some wonderful partners and sponsors. And a big thank you to the Diva Cup for their continued support of netball. Now, 10 a.m. tomorrow morning, the games kick off with the United States of America playing their first game against South Africa. It'll be a tough ask, but I'm really so proud of what the USA have been able to do. For the first time, put out 12 American citizens to represent the United States of America. I think the game of the day will be Jamaica versus Australia. Now, Jamaica have come to these FISU World University Games with 5 international players. So they certainly are loaded with talent, and they're going to be up against the Australian team, who are the reigning university championships. So it's going to be a big day ahead. There are 6 games to be played. It runs from 10 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. So please make sure you tune in to watch the live action of the FISU World University Netball Championships.
Let me introduce you to the Diva Cup. It offers women of all ages 12 hours of leak-free protection, giving you peace of mind all day long, even overnight. How great is that? It's perfect for all daily activities and travel too. When inserted correctly, you can't even feel it. It's brilliant. To learn more and to find out what millions of women are raving about, visit us online at divacup.com